And a $500,000 project turns Kansas City's Main Street into a destination.
That's the hope, at least, for the people in charge of the project. Fox 4's Abby Eden joins us with an opposing view from at least one business owner in that area. Abby?
Hey, John and Susan. Yeah, business owners we talked to say they like the new look, but some say the logistics aren't ideal. James Holmes has sold his chocolate croissants all over Kansas City.
One of our number one thing is chocolate croissants. We sell out almost every day.
He chose his new location for his bakery, Napoleon Bakery, on Main, for one reason. He was impressed with the plans for the new streetscape, which aims to make Main from 38th to 44th more walkable.
Just to get people walking around, I think that's what the whole goal is, to just get people to walk around.
That's the reason you'll now see old photos, bronze medallions, eye-catching bike racks, nicer sidewalks, and more lighting along Main Street. Jim Cavanaugh from Clint Comics says it looks nice, but it's not entirely functional.
And all the little pretty lights and all the pretty, that was all parking.
Now more customers are having to park in the back. It's a big issue for Cavanaugh.
Well, it's a great place to shop if we had more parking.
And an issue his neighbors at Napoleon Bakery are trying to remedy.
So we're working on getting some signs and stuff so people know that we have parking in the rear of the building.
Representatives of Main Core, the nonprofit group responsible for the new streetscape, say
it is surprising or disappointing, I guess is a better word, that somebody would think that they've been challenged by the streetscape.
Holmes says he gladly takes the challenge because the reward of being on Main Street could be sweet. Jim Cavanaugh also said construction made it difficult for customers to come into his and his neighbor's stores. Main Core says it provided paths for customers and tried to keep business disruption at a minimum. Construction on phase two begins in just 2 weeks. Abby Eden, Fox 4 News, working for you.